Mum, is dinner ready?
Make it yourself, Felix.
I can't cook food, she never taught me.
Well, you can make toast, don't be so lazy.
We don't have any bread.
My son's gone. There's no sign of him. He went out to the shop and he's never come back.
Don't worry, we'll find Felix, but first of all we need to do a full sweep of the house.
I don't understand. You should be out there looking for him. Not my house, tearing the place to bits.
Don't worry, it's just standard procedure. You know, taking fingerprints, things of that sort. Nothing to worry about. Now, does Felix have a father?
He only sees him once a month. He was abusive.
Country living, it's country life. Yeah, at least the light that she used. Congratulations to Ariel. Country living collection. Just perfect.
What's going on?
You are Miss Green, correct?
Yeah.
We've come to collect the stock you're supplying.
You must have the wrong address. I don't know what you're on about.
Really? Well, this is the message we received.
I swear I haven't done anything wrong. Me and my friend, we were just experimenting. I have the proof.
We have a different version of events, Miss Green. A witness came forward alerting us to your operation. We, in relation to evidence, are arresting you on suspicion of possession and distribution of Class A drugs.
You people are cartoonishly evil.
Evil? It's just a word we put on something we disagree with. Personally, I think you're free telling anyone whatever you like without any consequences thing is evil. I think people who don't follow our rules are evil.
General,
I think...
General, they've made it through all the sectors. We tried to hold them back, but they keep coming. We found...
I told you. Don't reward failure with second chances. Now we have to fix this.